Whatever happens, keep thanking God because of Jesus Christ. This is what God wants you to do. Don't turn away God's Spirit or ignore prophecies. Put everything to the test. Accept what is good and don't have anything to do with evil. I pray that God, who gives peace, will make you completely holy. And may your spirit, soul, and body be kept healthy and faultless until our Lord Jesus Christ returns. Those words come from 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verses 18 to 23. As a follower of Jesus Christ, the Holy Spirit is always available to guide you in the way that you should go. But when you begin to walk in the ways of the world around you, the Holy Spirit is turned away from your heart. He does not leave you, but your heart becomes deaf to His voice. You cannot listen to the world and the Lord at the same time. God's voice will turn down the volume of the world's appeal, but listening to the world will also make it hard or virtually impossible to hear the Word of God directed to your heart. Having anything at all to do with evil in your life will deaden your spiritual senses toward the Holy Spirit. God wants your life to be completely holy. He wants your spirit, soul, and body to be kept healthy and faultless until our Lord Jesus Christ returns. So your job for this day is to listen to and obey the Holy Spirit, but at the same time have nothing to do with evil. Satan is continually presenting you with evil thoughts, which he wants you to ponder, think about, and even consider. Say no to them all, because God wants you to be completely holy. Lord Jesus, fill my heart and my mind with nothing but glorious, holy, and true thoughts from your Spirit. May I have nothing to do with evil. Praise your holy name forever. Amen.